What is going on, everyone? Jake Stark here, and I'm back with another video. Today we are going to be falling in line with a trend, you might say, or something like that. And you might be wondering what that is. Well, I'm gonna tell you right now. I know you guys have all seen the pictures, watched the videos with the titles. Crazy peacock bass fishing in Miami, Florida. Yes, you have. Everyone's seen it. You guys seen it on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, all the social media platforms. And that's what we're doing. We're gonna be peacock bass fishing down in Miami, Florida. It's about a 45-minute drive from where I live now, and it should be an amazing adventure, and I'm so happy to have you guys along for the ride. If you guys do like my content, please consider hitting the subscribe button. We just broke 100 subscribers, which is huge. It's absolutely amazing. You guys are awesome. And if you do like this video, please consider hitting that like button down below as well. Whatever you guys want to see next, what video, what species of fish, what lure you guys want to see me fish, whatever it is, make sure to leave it in the comments down below. We're gonna get to that video for you guys. And I'm gonna stop talking, stop boring you guys. Let's go catch some fish. And yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah. Dude, there's like 100 right there. Come here, little dude. There we go. See you later, bud. Oh, you're trying to get him. Come here, bud. Eat it.
We're out in the Evergreen Age. No, I'm just kidding. We're out in Miami. We're fishing for some beautiful peacock. This makes two. Jake's got his third one. You know, beautiful different colored peas.
Yes, sir. Another little guy. But there are some big ones mixed in here. We just gotta
find them,
figure out where they are.
All right, you guys, so we've fished all around Miami now for probably about 3 hours, and sadly enough, we have been unsuccessful. We just caught those couple little fish that you guys saw in like that last clip, and that was literally it. We saw fish all over the place, and they just wouldn't eat. We'd throw at them, and they're just like really finicky, and for whatever reason, in Florida, we've been having a ton of rain, but for whatever reason, down this way, farther south, the water's actually really, really low, so it was making it really hard to fish because literally there was like no water anywhere. So we made a unanimous decision, me and Zach, that we're gonna actually head back toward our territory, for say our known waters, 30 minutes back up north toward Fort Lauderdale. We're gonna fish over there, fish some spots that we know, and hopefully catch some fish, and kind of turn this day around. So we'll see you guys when we get there.
Took a little while to work this guy off the bed, but we got him. Nice little fish. There he goes. Hooked up. First fish of the day.
Oh. Is it even on? No.
First fish on the canoe. Solid little chunky bass, probably close to 2 pounds. Ate the Jerkmaster 121. We're gonna let him go. Let's get a nice release of him right here. There he goes.
There's one.
Nice bass.
In the boat, as I boat flip them, better fish. That's cast after cast. This one's probably, it's a little spawned out, but she was, you know, full of eggs. Probably be close to a 4-pounder. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Again, on the Jerkmaster 121 by Livingston Lures. You guys saw me fish this in the last video. This bait is insane. If you guys haven't checked it out, I don't know what you're doing. You definitely need to. It changes the way that you guys fish. And I'll explain right now how I'm fishing this lure right after we let this beauty go. Let's get a release. There she goes. Sweet. All right, you guys, so like I just said, I'm going to show you guys how I'm fishing this lure. And this is the same way that I mainly fish this lure. And the only reason I fish it this way is because of things that this bait has to it. So if you haven't heard me talk about it before, Livingston Lures has a technology in their baits called EBS, which is electronic bait sounds. What this does is there's a small speaker in there that makes the sound of a wounded bait fish, exactly like it. And it's a lot of science, a lot of technology behind it, and it really changes the way that you fish. So when I'm fishing a jerkbait, a traditional jerkbait that has rattles and stuff like that, which this bait also includes, it just adds the EBS. But a normal bait that just has rattles and stuff like that, I'm just gonna keep working it and working it and working it. I'm not really gonna let it sit because I need it to keep making noise. I need them to see the flash and really grab their attention. Since this has that EBS technology, you can literally throw this bait out, let it sit, and it'll catch fish because it's gonna make that wounded bait sound. So what I'm doing, I'll give it a couple jerks and I'll just let it sit. And then a couple jerks, just let it sit. Not for a long period of time, but just giving it a pause and like a weird, you know, kind of motion to it. And it seems to be working for these fish. So stay tuned. Let's go catch some more fish. I have a good feeling. So we'll see what happens. All right, fish number 3, probably about 1.5 pounds. He pooped out about 0.5 pounds, so he probably would have been close to 2, but we're looking for something bigger, so let's let her go. See you later, Leroy. Number 3, I think we can only go up from here, so hopefully that's the case. Let's see if we can catch more fish.
No, he's gone.
Oh, that's a toad. That's a giant, dude. Back off the drag a little bit. Lightly down. That's a giant. Oh my gosh. Boy, that's a male. Come here, bud. You got a face full of hooks, man. I don't want any part of that, but I do want you.
That works. Absolute unit of a peacock. This one's probably about 5.5 pounds. Like I said before in my last video, if you didn't know about the hump, this is a male. This is a solid male on the Jerkmaster 121. Like I said, if you guys haven't checked this out, you guys are just hurting yourself. You're missing out on so many fish. Look at this thing. Look at this fish. Absolute donkey. Beautiful, beautiful fish. We're gonna let her go. See you later, baby. And he's right.
Sorry. Ugh. Fish on, boys. Looks like a nice little largemouth. Not too bad. Here, bud.
That is fish number 4, I believe. We're up 3 bass, one really good peacock. Beautiful fish. Can't complain. Let's let her go. As you guys can probably tell, I am wearing different clothes and my hair may look a little bit wet, and that's because I just showered and I washed all the fish gum and stuff like that off of me. But that is going to conclude it for today's video. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you do like my content, please consider hitting the like button down below and hitting that subscribe button if you want to see more content. Whatever you guys want to see next, any special requests or anything like that, if you guys want to see something crazy or if you guys want to, you know, more in-depth, you know, video on how to catch peacocks or bass or tarpon, really whatever it is, make sure to put it in the comment section down below. I will make sure to get to it and I will make sure to make that video for you guys. As I always say, peace out, keep catching fish, and I'll see you guys next time.